Hey, folks, let's learn something new about the oil and gas industry. All right, today we're in beautiful Sarasota, Florida, and we're with Tim. Hey, Tim.
Hey, Mark. How you doing?
Very well. And let me tell you, folks, this is one of the most beautiful spots in the country. I don't know if you can tell behind me, but the architecture here is old Spanish influence, and you don't see that much in the U.S. But we're not here to talk about architecture. We're here to talk about something bigger, the Great Crew Change. And Tim is an expert of the Great Crew Change. So, Tim, let me ask you, what is the Great Crew Change?
Great Crew Change is what we're seeing as a result of about a 20-year hiring gap in the oil and gas industry, where there's that 20-year gap in investment in human resources in the oil and gas industry. So what we're seeing is people below the age of 30, there's a lot of people that are coming into the industry very interested in the shale boom and taking on that. And there's about 71% of the U.S. workforce in oil and gas that is over the age of 50. So we're looking at about 5 million people in the next 10 years which are going to be retiring from the oil and gas industry. And with that going out the door, there's a lot of expertise and a lot of experience that we need to be able to tap into.
Yeah, and folks, that's happening at the exact same time that the oil and gas industry has an increase in demand for talent. So this is a major business driver. So Tim, we'll talk about some of the types of skill sets or talent pools that are disappearing from oil and gas industry. Is it range the gauntlet, or is it just a couple of things like petroleum engineers?
Well, you might think it was only in the geosciences or in the petrotechnical expertise, but it's really across the board. As part of a global phenomenon in the U.S., right now there's about 300,000 people that are retiring from the workforce in general every month. A lot of those are in oil and gas. So we're seeing it across the board from marketing, from accounting, from IT, and as you mentioned, in the geosciences as well. So it's really across the board.
Yeah, so it's you know, you've heard us talk about this before. The reason I have Tim on here is not only is he an expert on the Great Crew Change, Tim's company actually has a solution to this, which I just think is unbelievable. So Tim, tell me a little bit, what's the name of your company?
Boomer's Work.
Boomer's Work. And so what does Boomer's Work do?
Boomer's Work is a technology solution. It's a software program that helps retired people get back into the workforce on a flexible basis. So with all these people that I mentioned that are retiring every month, Boomer's Work actually matches them in a confidential software-driven way with flexible workforce assignments and allows employers to effectively and viably economically engage them in the workforce.
So you tell me that people that are exiting the workforce, if they want to look for a part-time or contract type of work, that they don't have to go to some job fair?
Right. We put people back to work on their terms. So we're seeing that people are living longer. There's a drive that people want to work, but employers can't afford them with the Obamacare and everything else. It's just cost prohibitive. So what we do is we provide a way for people to come in and digitally rebrand themselves and re-engage in opportunities that the workforce is now presenting based on these driving needs.
And you know, a lot of the companies I know, Chevron, Halliburton, Baker Hughes, Shell, there's a shortage of labor, like we talked about, the Great Crew Change, and they're struggling with trying to find this talent and then bring it on board. Is this something you could actually help Shell or Exxon with?
Absolutely. So we're working with a number of major enterprises to create what we call contingent workforce solutions, where as people retire or if the company goes through changes and they have to downsize, we actually manage those people in a universally free access service for the individuals, and we allow companies like Chevron or Halliburton to be able to tap back into that expertise when and as they need it on a basis that they can afford.
Man, that's super powerful. Well, look, Tim, I really appreciate your time with us. If people want to find out more about Boomer's Works, where would they go?
www.boomerswork.us.
And folks, we'll put a link on the show notes so you don't have to be writing notes. So I hope you found this helpful. We will see you next time.